back thrown from the circle, so Drouin steps in to take the draw and wins it for the Canadiens. And they blast it home right away. A shot from the top of the right circle from Mike Hoffman, and we're tied.
This is why Montreal went out and got Mike Hoffman. They're looking for additional scoring. One-timer. Last season with the St. Louis Blues, he scored 7 power.